In this video, I'm going to show you how to manage the new employee permission for giving access to remove items from billing issues. So all you have to do is click on the employee in question, head over to Access. Here you'll see a section called Permissions, and this one is going to be listed in the Tasks section. So right here we've added Can Remove Tasks from Billing Issues. So when this is on, that employee can remove an item from billing issues. When it's off, they will not see the option.